So is this supposed to be an igloo or what? Or is it a geodesic dome?
No, it's an igloo.
I think global warming's had a bit of an effect on the igloo.
Yeah.
That polar bear looks a bit manky.
He's had to turn to eating web developers because his normal source of food is
run out.
Well, David Attenborough.
I'm sure a web content manager wouldn't go and miss.
Full of protein, I've heard.
Oh, you've...